Melody. Soy yo.
Hi there everyone, Martin Tyler here. With me today, Alan Smith, as usual. And it is a friendly fixture we have for you.
This is a stadium where they are going to upgrade it, enlarge it. It's incredible to think of that. A huge new camp.
I think it does need modernising. I mean, what a wonderful arena, but it's grown old. And they need to keep pace, particularly with Real Madrid. But I'm sure they won't lose any of the atmosphere here.
Barcelona's lineup here. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Neymar is the lone striker today. Shots on here. Shot blocked by Mascherano. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. It's going to be a goal kick. Giving the ball away now. This is how they love to play on the break. The shot's on! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. I think that was a very bad challenge. That is really something that the player will be ashamed of, I think.
Oh, the red mist seemed to descend there, didn't it? And I'm sure he'll get fined by his manager. He's let his teammates, he's let himself down there.
The shot from the free kick, back into play off the crossbar.
And he tried his luck, but his luck was out.
Well, this is Barcelona, Alan. A formality?
Well, you would imagine so, and they are used to coping with these situations.
Javier Mascherano. The score! Great save! By a diving goalkeeper. On behind for a Barcelona corner. Well, he has cleared the danger. Sal Zizo. Trying to get it wide. And it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. He's conceded a free kick here, Sergio Busquets. Right, Phillips. Jordi Alba in the referee's bad books there. He's been penalised for that challenge, free kick. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional.
He's got his shot off now.
And it's gone out of the crossbar. Iniesta. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Going to cross it, trying to find Suarez. Barcelona awarded the throw here. He's made a bit of a mess of that. I think that slipped out, maybe.
And now the shot.
Excellent blocking there.
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
And he claims the cross.
It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Sal Zizo. Felipe.
And here's the cross.
That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. Right, Phillips. Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Good work by the goalkeeper. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. Right, Phillips.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Safety first there. Here. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And the decision is a corner here.
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Lawrence. Cross coming in now.
The shot's on.
Good save. Well, they've got a corner. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much.
Felipe.
Lawrence.
Another very good save. It didn't get away from him, the ball, either.
Goalkeeper. Mike Grella. Right, Phillips. Great passage of passing play there.
This could be danger with this passing. Well saved.
Well, this corner to come, and it could break the game open again for them.
The header, and it's just off the mark.
Well, from that distance, I thought he might have tucked it away, but maybe next time.
Iniesta. Fine cross.
Well, he has cleared the danger.
Neymar!
It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Sal Zizo. Nice idea with the through ball. Didn't come off, though. And now Iniesta.
Oh, in goes the cross.
And that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. So it's half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. Your view, Alan, on Luis Suarez and that first half?
he works hard enough.
It is the kickoff here for the second half. They're marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well. That's interesting, the corner count to this point. Felipe. Mike Grella. Bounced away from him. Here's the cross. Trying to find Suarez. Suarez! He's kept it out.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two top, top goalkeepers. Both have been in majestic form, really.
Lionel Messi! Great goal! Great goal!
Well, it was a beautifully struck corner and the finish was deadly.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. Barcelona then with the lead. Right, Phillips. Mike Corella. Gonna cross it. Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Now they can build from the back, the opposition. Felipe. Well, he's got support here. Keeps it going. And here's the shot. Brilliant work from the goalkeeper yet again.
He's just enjoying one of those matches, Martin, when everything goes right. They don't come along too often. Well, this goalkeeper looks absolutely determined to keep this clean sheet of his. What a save.
Well, let's have a look at these stats, and the team with more shots is actually losing the game.
Well, they've done well two-thirds of the pitch in terms of creating chances, getting shots off, but they just haven't made life difficult enough for the goalkeeper.
It's a quick break. Right, Phillips. Not quite. Not quite the goal that would have levelled it up. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Iniesta. Oh, in goes the cross. Good hands, bread and butter work, really, by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. He's conceded a free kick here, Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic. And now Iniesta. He's crossed it well. Neymar! And in with the goal!
The goal from Neymar. I wonder about the keeper, but there was good power on that header.
And here's the goal again. Starting at 2-0. They spread it out wide here. chance to get some width into this attack. They cope with it well defensively. Zubar.
They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
Iniesta. Mascherano opening the play up. Here comes the cross.
Looking for Lionel Messi. Felipe.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. And the defender has dispossessed it. He's put him in. Another shot. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Well, if this ends up being a win for this goalkeeper's team, he'll be the hero because he's been most responsible for the saves he's made.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Colin. It's a neat pass.
And shoots! He's kept it out.
Oh, yet another great stop. I think he's going to earn a clean sheet here if he carries on like this.
Place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely to say the least. He might be through.
Iniesta, terrific stop. Barcelona have scored here.
Oh, great goal, Alan.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals, I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
Expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Lawrence. Goal kick to come. His goal kick. Barcelona supporters have almost been spoilt, haven't they, Alan, with the quality of football, game in, game out, that they've seen in recent years.
Well, they have, and when that level dips a little bit, maybe they're a little bit more critical than they should be. I don't know.
Iniesta. Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
No, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as brainless as that.
Here we are with just 3 minutes remaining. Lawrence.
He's got his fist to it.
Well, he's cleared the danger. The added time will be 4 minutes.
ball, it could be in. Drottel!
Getting set at the corner. And in goes the cross.
It's bounced back into play from the bar. Well, they have scored here. And they're keeping their heads up despite being so far behind.
And yes, it's gone down the middle, but it's gone high, and it's certainly gone hard, that volley.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Well, he's put a lot into the game. I'm not surprised he's a bit tired.
And Barcelona have done it. There is the final whistle. They've won this game. Well, great heroics here. Quite extraordinary to win the game in these circumstances.
Yeah, that shows the value of organisation and the ability to stick together. They did that and they saw it through.
So, Leo Messi, your verdict, Alan Smith?
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here, he's won the match for his team.
Was a very bad challenge. That is really something that the player will be ashamed of, I think. Javier Mascherano.
Good score! Great save! He's got his shot off now.
And it's gone out of the crossbar. Here's the shot from the free kick.
Back into play off the crossbar.
Well, he tried his luck, but...
He's got his shot off now.
And it's gone out of the crossbar.
Welcome to FIFA Ultimate Team. In this mode, you take control of your very own club. Build... In FIFA Ultimate Team, you'll build squads and focus on creating chemistry. Building squads with good changes to your team chemistry are reflect having higher team. Now let's review one of the key chemistry components, putting players in. You'll notice that your right midfield. Great job. The position indicator underneath the players have changed to green, and your team chemistry score has increased. Next, let's work on improving the links between players. Links between players are built by matching club, nationality, and league. The more of these that players share, the stronger their chemistry links will be. You'll notice that there's a red link between your defenders. Select and swap your central defenders to create a stronger chemistry link. Well done! By swapping the central defenders and strengthening the link, you further improved your squad chemistry. Notice that your chemistry rating has increased to 100. With 100 squad chemistry, your players pass, shoot, and defend better than before. Now, let's play a special one-off match using this high chemistry squad. Welcome to the FIFA Ultimate Team Cup. It's extremely rare to see two squads with such talent on the same pitch. This is a special one-off match, so you could... Feel what it's like to play with an ultimate team with a high chemistry rating. Here we are at the start of the match. And the match is under the control of Mehmet Yildiraz. So this is how the hosts line up today. David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays. Ronaldo! Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was booted to the spot there.
Frank Ribery.
Rafinha. Arjen Robin. Gundogan. Robert Lewandowski. Good passing here.
Lewandowski! Oh, great work by the keeper.
It will be a corner.
To play on the break. Benzema!
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
And it's Robin. Suarez gets hold of the ball. No booking from the referee, just the free kick. Miranda. kick.
Gonna cross it. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Well, he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Fine cross. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Maicon, terrific stop.
Well, he has cleared the danger.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Now Messi. Here's Maicon.
It's a decent cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. This could be it. Aubameyang!
The goalkeeper didn't have to move to make that save. Offside against Benzema. Thiago is in trouble. He's given away the free kick.
A throw.
Thiago, Sebastian Prudel, David Alaba, Gundogan. Here's Maicon.
Cross coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo.
David Alaba.
They've lost the ball.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Here's the cross.
Good hands.
Butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. This is going to be a throw.
Frank Ribery,
Thiago. Here's Ribery.
He's going to cross it.
Strong, powerful clearance. No doubt about that, goal kick.
Ah, lost possession here.
He's played that nicely with a dink upfield. Luis Suarez. And here comes the counter-attack.
Benzema!
And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
Thiago! Space for the shot!
Corner kick given.
Go goes the cross.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
And now the shot!
It's a terrific effort, but not, in the end, quite good enough to put them in front. Going to be the goalkeeper's quite straightforwardly, quite simply. He can pick the ball up.
Robert Lewandowski.
Here's Michael. Jerome Boateng. Well, they're in a good position here.
Shots on here.
Hit it well, but well, we're halfway through. The second half is off and underway. Looking for Ribery. Here's Ribery. Lionel Messi. Ian Robin.
Shoots!
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Sergio Ramos clears it here. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance hardly.
Marcelo made the block then. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
The shot's on!
Good reflexes by the goalkeeper. Powerful effort. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. We are going to see a substitution now. Lionel Messi. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Towards Sergio Ramos. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Here's Ribery. And it's with Robin. Iniesta. Modric. Sergio Ramos. That's a useful ball in. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. He's got the ball back.
Frank Ribery.
And the cross coming in. In towards Gundogan.
And, here's the shot.
And they're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Ian Robin. Ball with Lau.
Got his shot off now.
And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Looking for Robin. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Iniesta. He's coming forward with some danger.
Here's the cross.
Comes up. Now the shot. Wonderful finish. That was a goal of deluxe class.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. It was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've
got it.
Sebastian Prudel. La.
Here's Ribéry.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. And the away team want to make a change.
Benzema!
Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. Number 17.